Welcome back to Chem Help ASAP. In this video, we're going to go over the rules for naming molecules, the rules for nomenclature, or the steps that we will use to name our molecules. So this will be a short video. We're going to walk through these rules. Our first step in naming a molecule is determining what the highest priority functional group is. Once we know what the highest priority functional group is, we need to find the longest continuous carbon chain in our molecule that contains our key functional group. At that point, we have to then number our chain, and we can number it two ways. We'll want to number it so our key functional group is closest to the smallest number end of our chain. So we want to give it as low a number as possible. And at that point, we simply add the substituents that are also off the chain, other potential functional groups, and we'll just list them in alphabetical order off of our name. So this is, I hope these rules seem clear and concise and understandable, because nomenclature really is very clear and concise and understandable. We just have to follow these steps in this order, and at the end we will generate a name that clearly identifies our structure. But these are our key steps in naming organic molecules.